Hi, this is Al Bunsu, also known as Crazy Al from electriccarconversionblog.com. Today, I'm going to explain one of the properties of magnets, which is how like poles repel and unlike poles attract. And this is an important concept for electric motors which get used in electric cars. In front of me, I have a torch which has a magnet here.
On this end of the magnet is the North Pole.
Here I have a magnet with the North Pole being this end and the South Pole being that end. Over here I have a directional compass. And this is a magnetic directional compass, or directional magnetic compass. And that needle there is a magnet in the shape of a needle. So I'm going to demonstrate how like poles, so the two north poles of these respective magnets, how they repel each other. So if I bring this magnet here, which is embedded in this torch, close to the magnet on the left, it's going to repel. And if I bring the magnet here, which is on the right, which is embedded in the torch, bring it close to the south pole of this magnet on the left, watch it attract. So, like poles repel and unlike poles attract. Well, let's apply this principle with the compass. So, got the north pole of this magnet here, and I bring it close to the north pole of the compass. And watch the needle repel. If I do it again, and again, I make the needle, the north pole of the needle, repel away from the north pole of this magnet. If I time the way, or if I time how I introduce the magnet in my hand and bring it close to the north pole
end of the needle
of the compass, like that, I can cause the needle on the compass to spin. Using that concept, I can make an electric motor . So yeah, using this concept, I can make an electric motor. One of the basic secrets of how electric motors work. As you can see, if I time when and where the north pole of this magnet is in proximity to the compass,
I can cause the compass needle to spin.
This is one of the principles which is used in electric motors. The principle of like poles repelling each other.
Thanks for watching. For more information, check out www.electriccarconversionblog.com and please subscribe to my newsletter and tell your friends about it. Thanks.